Hello everyone, and welcome back to a new episode of Let's Play Valheim. Right now, I am sailing back home with an almost full boatload of tin, while Captain Crumbs stayed behind at the trader base to make us some bronze pickaxes. This entire episode is going to be about upgrades, because let's face it, we're still pretty much stuck in the Stone Age here. We will be needing lots of both tin and copper. This is just to upgrade our gear. We will also need to deal with our horrible chest monster. And on top of that, we will need to build a fully functional kitchen. As we all know, you are what you eat in this game. And we haven't even started to cook some good food here. We also must think forward and brew mead. Because let's face it, the next stage is the swamp. And that is horrible if you don't have the potions for it.
Well, I was thinking that I wanted to build this storage here.
Oh, like on a boardwalk?
Where this...
Yeah.
So, from maybe here up to where you are or something.
Yeah, that would be great. A small path up here, and up here.
Well, there's no point in building a road for only one copper, you know.
Right? No. It was for fun. But apparently, that wasn't funny. Look here, Sir Slicker.
Thank you.
And here it is. This is what we've built so far. It's starting to look like a small fishing village. Here in the foreground you can see the old wood hut and the old stone hut. And down by the boardwalk you have the kitchen and the storage facility that Captain Crumbs built. Here's the fishing hut that Captain Crumbs built, and that's the back of the same storage building as before. And over there is a kitchen with the smith in the basement. And with a smithy in order, we decided it was time for some upgrades.
You can have this then. There you go.
Oh, finally!
Right. Well, you can have this base. So, it's on the table.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. Oh, so nice. Minor problem. We're out of troll hides.
Okay, we need to hunt trolls then.
Yeah, that's really something we need to do.
Have I told you about this guy, Captain Crumbs? He's the best troll hunter in the entire Viking era.
Yeah, I've heard about him.
Yes.
He sounds
cool.
So awesome and very, very handsome too.
Yes, very handsome.
Since we also were in need of some food items, we decided to make a food run out into the woods while doing other things like exploring the map and finding things.
Surprise, Gobble Ducker.
Mm-hmm. Some eyes, Gobble Ducker. Prime real estate.
Yes, that's actually a very nice location.
Uh-huh.
And look at that sweet island out there.
You wanna perfect, go look?
Perfect to build a little not now.
La 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 la. Come on, let's grab him. He's here. Here he is. He's here, he's here, he's here. And here's the troll cape too. See what we can do. Upgrade troll leather tunic. Upgrade troll leather helmet. And upgrade troll leather pants. I guess we're good to go.